a lot of nurseries count millions of trees 3 to 4 times a year. And if you could do that by driving a vehicle through a nursery and having a sensor pointing at the trees and counting them, that would save a lot of effort cost for the growers. You flick a switch and it sort of moves the counter level down. So, you know, it's very intuitive. You can just look and see, well, that's where I want to be counting. Then maybe you can set it above the irrigation head and you can set it below the wires. It sends out a little chirp of laser light and then it looks to the return. When that little light beam hits a tree, it gets a closer return. And from the time that it takes for that return to come back, it can actually calculate the distance. So if you imagine that a vehicle is sort of going through the row of trees, as it shoots this beam through the open space, it's going to get a distance very far away. And then suddenly when it hits a tree, it gets a distance that's close and then close and then close and then far away again, because that's the gap between the trees. We're sort of analyzing those returns and seeing in the pattern of far measurements and near measurements to be able to use that to count how many trees there are. The close hits have to be calibrated with the speed at which the vehicle is moving. So if there's a stake in there, to not get confused that the stake is another tree, and to be able to use this pattern of far distances and near distances to be accurately and robustly be able to estimate the number of trees. We've improved the equipment we're using such that we can get many hits on a single tree, even if it's only half an inch or a quarter of an inch. And in this field trip this year in Washington State, we're trying to do this count over sort of an acre-like. The counter is something that we could turn over very quickly. It would not work in every possible nursery. It would work in the better managed nurseries, okay? So I think what we have to do is we have to make these distinctions. Just like you don't have one screwdriver or wrench in your toolbox, you have a set of them. I expect that there will be different sets of devices for the kind of work we're talking about.